Social media websites, such as Facebook and Twitter, are a great way to get your company's name out on the web. Using Facebook, you can log into your Facebook account and create a page specifically for your website. In ShopSite version 11, the Facebook store feature was added, which allows you to advertise your products right on your store's Facebook page. Let me show you how to set this up. First, create a page for your Facebook in your ShopSite store. Go to Pages, and then click on Add a Page. You can name the page whatever you'd like. I'm going to name this one Al's Tools Bestsellers. I'm going to add a little bit of text on this page so that customers know that they can check out the products listed below, or search our store for other great products. The next thing you'll want to select is the page template. There's two Facebook templates that are available, the Facebook Standard and the Facebook Customizable. Facebook Standard has the basic colors used in Facebook. Facebook Customizable has the same layout but allows you to change the colors based on your store. I'm going to choose Facebook Standard. Once you select your template, enter in the file name for your page under Advanced Info. I'm going to just name mine bestsellers.html. And last, and this is important, you'll want to enable the product search field. This will allow customers to both see a few products on your Facebook page and search the rest of your store. Once you've done that, you're going to want to assign items. So at the bottom, click on Assign Items. Click on Products, and then Proceed. I'm going to list 4 products on my page, so I'm going to highlight those products, click on Add, and then Save Changes at the bottom. You can preview your page before publishing. Highlight your page, and then click on Preview. So this is my basic layout. It has my text at the top, a search field, and it looks like my products are in 3 columns. Let's change that to 2. So if I click on my page, do Edit Page Layout, and change it to 2 columns instead of 3, then Save Changes. I'll preview my page again. That looks much better. So I'm going to go ahead and publish that page. Next, go to Merchandising, and then click on Social Media. Here, you can click on the Facebook, and you can set up the Facebook store, as well as linking to your Facebook fan page. Let's set up the store. So for this text field here, you're going to name the tab that's going to show up in Facebook. So let's change it to Shop Our Products. Next, select the page that you just set up. I'm going to select the Al's Tools Bestsellers and add it as my Facebook page. Click on OK when you're done. Next, click on Create Facebook Store. Now what this is going to do, it's going to link directly to Facebook, and you have to allow 2 different apps to be installed. The first is the ShopSite Store Creator. So allow that app to be installed on your Facebook account. Click on OK and wait while it installs the app on Facebook. Next, it's going to have you install a second app, and this one is the Online Store app. This will take just a moment because it is going to be installing. So here's the Online Store app. Click on Allow for that one. And now select where you'd like it added. I'm going to add it to my ShopSite page. Click on Add Online Store. It brings you to your ShopSite page, and on this side navigation, you see the tab that we set up, Shop Our Products. When you click on that, it'll bring up your bestseller page, where customers can add those products directly to the cart or search your website. This completes the video tutorial for the Facebook store feature in ShopSite.